Parc Fermé starting to fill up with the stars of this race, so let's take a look at the graphic of the official results from this Moto3 event.